Yeah? Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elves took the stick again? Hang on a second. Thank you for thy message, traveler. I shall make haste to Koopa Keep. Mom, can you drive me to Eric's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again, but give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Craig's so hot, like he just doesn't give a fuck.
Ah, well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek.
Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Keep a secret? Neither can I.
Thank you. Mongolian beef smell like a rhino.
Sorry, I've already got friends.
Welcome to City Walk. Can I take an order, please? Hey, no fighting in here. Hey, no fighting in here.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
We don't get in trouble for this.
Thank you. It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
I could use some goddamn poontang right now. While it lasted.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Jesus Christ.
I really feel sad.
Oh, you want some of this? You asked for it, new kid.
Brought the Ben. Kimini ya dorsan imele gapsan.
Your strike bit me, son.
This could be kind of fun.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, I wanted to show mercy.
There you go, kid. All this shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
Soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention.
What? He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. Hey, where the hell are you going?
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass. What, you? You want me to fight with you?
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points. You fight well, Douchebag, but to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Whoa, don't leave the air trapped inside. That shit's dangerous. People die like that. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. No, that was like a dragon peep. You gotta let it all out. It's a mighty roar. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. Don't be polite, dude. Just let it rip. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My god, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar!
Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you.
Douchebag, don't get all shy on me now. Show her the trick.
That was fucking hilarious! Dude, that was fucking awesome! Okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shout. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Craig? Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework, okay? I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. You are late to school on Must Be Punished! You're a bad seed.
Officer down! Officer down! Send backup! I repeat, officer down! All hallway monitors to the right hallway!
Oh, God damn it!
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig! You're not getting out of detention!
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes. Every step you take is another 10 demerits. You'll never escape the long arm of Counselor Mackey's justice.
actions will be met with force and referrals.
You're not gonna get through this door. Good. You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it. Okay.
I'm taking fire!
Search him!
No! No! Get away from me, you freak!
The protector of the brass key will never surrender! From my cold, dead hands. You can take the brass key from cold, dead hands. Papers, please. Your referral is as good as written. My day, kid. Captured. pass key for my Colt. This is a restricted hallway.
Heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
He's here, guard the key. We've established a perimeter. School's locked down. You failed. Forget the key. Protect the front lines. Come quietly. You shit your pants. Hostile actions will be met with force and referrals. Unauthorized pedestrian.
What are you doing?
Can't you talk?
Oh, Dude, you shit your pants. Dude, you shit your pants.
Thank you.
Like a dragonfly, just where my hand, take him sin.